It actually showed that the richest 1% are supposed to pay 37% in marginal taxes, aims to spread fear in the population. As you can note, a political, ideological, and religious cause.
But while discussing globalization, the topic of Americanization also often comes up. Like, is it good or is it bad?
First of all, how's it going for the small and medium-sized businesses when there's multinational corporations such as Amazon?